Regardless of age, I believe we are all romantics at heart, and that it's human nature to seek adventure. This inherent craving for adventure. We've seen enough from TV and all the suffering, pain, and frustration due to the pandemic. But Sky is the only place you can relax. In Sky, even in random interactions with strangers, I was embraced with open arms and instantly felt like I was a part of a close-knit community of people in similar situations to me. Most mobile games out there are, frankly, not that impressive. They lack graphic design, open-world concepts, and smooth controls. Sky, on the other hand, delivers on these points, and is considered by many to be a masterpiece. When it comes to experiencing action and new discoveries, there's no comparison. The depth of the customization and the beauty in the open world alone would have people intrigued. Once you retrace a spirit's steps, you get a nice little cutscene of their previous life, which can be quite beautiful. I can still remember the moment my friend first took me to the office. At first, I had no idea what she was doing, as the dark wall was completely invisible on my screen. I watched as she began headbutting the dark wall. As soon as the bright colors of the office map appeared from behind the wall, I started to get goosebumps. It was so magically surreal. It felt like something out of a movie, like when Harry Potter first learned of platform 9 3/4. Or when the children discovered the entrance to Narnia through their wardrobe. Every new season releases a new map with a new selection of cosmetics and exciting story arcs. Sky's maps are expanding and becoming more complex. I can't wait to continue my adventures and explore new areas in the expansions. Speaking of expansions, let's talk about the new season of Assembly. The new season of Assembly requires a lot of teamwork to finish each task, though this is not a big ask for most Sky users, as it is my experience that most players love helping each other out. The new map, titled Treehouse, is such a warm, cozy place to spend time in-game. It has everything. There's a hammock, a cliff jump, a giant tree swing, an interactive stone tablet. It even offers a ride and a manta ray. Though, fair warning, it also features a lot of out-of-bounds areas, too. Plus, the new instruments sound amazing. Hanging out in the treehouse is so nice and relaxing. The perfect place to chill. Oh, I almost forgot. Hide and seek with your friends is the perfect game to play inside the treehouse. Consider it the cherry on top of this exciting new season.